If you missed the blood moon on November 8th, 2022, you're not going to be able to see that again until 2025. I decided I would recreate it here. So step inside and watch me recreate it.